نسخه بدون ترجمه این کارتون رو میتونید از کانال ویندو انگلیش تماشا کنید.
Then what happened?
Then what happened? بعد چی شد؟
Hector, the guy who worked for boss Diego.
Hector, the guy who worked for boss Diego. Hector, اون مردی که برای رئیس دیگو کار میکرد.
Asked Ronald Benson to give up everything he owned.
Asked Ronald Benson to give up everything he owned. از رونالد بنسن خواست بی خیال تمام چیزایی که داره بشه، تمام چیزایی که داره رو تحویل بده.
Everything?
Everything؟ همه چی؟
Yes, everything.
Yes, everything. بله، همه چیز.
His business, his house, his cars, everything.
His business, بیزینسشو. His house, خونهشو. His cars, ماشیناشو. Everything, همه چیو.
Even his expensive suits and watches.
Even his expensive suits and watches. حتی کت و شلوار گرون قیمتش و ساعتاشو.
Boss Diego wanted every cent he owned.
Boss Diego wanted every cent he owned. رئیس دیگو هر سنتی که اون داشت و میخواست.
To get his wife back, Ronald had to sell everything.
To get his wife back, برای برگردوندن زنش، Ronald had to sell everything. Ronald مجبور بود همه چیو بفروشه. Ronald باید همه چیو میفروخت.
Poor Ronald Benson.
Poor Ronald Benson. بیچاره Ronald Benson.
But lucky Jennifer that she had such a loving husband.
But lucky Jennifer that she had such a loving husband. ولی جنیفر خوششانس که همچین شوهر عزیزی داشت.
That he agreed to sell all he had to get her back.
That he agreed to sell all he had to get her back. که موافقت کرد هر چی داشت و بفروشه که اونو برگردونه.
True.
True. درسته.
And then?
And then و بعد
Ronald Benson started selling everything.
Ronald Benson started selling everything. رونالد بنسن شروع کرد به فروختن همه چی.
Mr. Benson, according to our estimates.
Mr. Benson, آقای بنسن, according to our estimates, طبق تخمینای ما,
your business is worth $2 billion.
Your business is worth $2 billion. بیزینس شما 2 میلیارد دلار میارزه.
We're prepared to offer $1.5 billion.
We're prepared to offer $1.5 billion. ما آماده ایم 1.5 میلیارد دلار پیشنهاد کنیم.
But that's very low.
But that's very low. ولی این خیلی کمه.
It is low, I know.
It is low, I know. این کمه, میدونم.
But you're in a hurry.
But you're in a hurry. ولی شما عجله دارید.
As you said, you need the money right now.
As you said, همونطوری که شما گفتید, you need the money right now. شما همین الان به این پول نیاز دارید.
And we can only arrange 1.5 billion.
And we can only arrange 1.5 billion. و ما میتونیم فقط ترتیب 1.5 میلیارد رو بدیم.
Do you agree?
Do you agree? موافقید؟
All right, I don't have a choice.
All right, باشه. I don't have a choice. من چاره ای ندارم.
I have to sell it anyway.
I have to sell it anyway. من به هر حال باید بفروشمش.
Deal.
Deal. قبوله.
Thank you, Mr. Benson.
Thank you, Mr. Benson. ممنون، آقای بنسن.
Good deal, Mr. Jackson.
Good deal, Mr. Jackson. معامله خوبی بود، آقای جکسن.
Transfer all the money to Diego Garcia's account.
Transfer all the money to Diego Garcia's account. همه پول رو انتقال بدید به حساب دیگو گارسیا.
I'll give you the details.
I'll give you the details. من جزئیات رو بهتون میدم.
All right, sir.
All right, sir. باشه، قربان.
Have a good day.
Have a good day. روز خوبی داشته باشید.
Good day, Mr. Jackson.
Good day, Mr. Jackson. روز خوبی داشته باشی، آقای جکسن.
Now come on, Ronald.
Now come on, Ronald. حالا یالا، Ronald.
We have to sell your house as well.
We have to sell your house as well. ما باید خونت هم بفروشیم.
He sold his business?
He sold his business. اون بیزنسشو فروخت.
Yes, and now it was time to sell his house.
Yes, بله. And now it was time to sell his house. و الان وقتش بود که خونهشو بفروشه.
Before that, tell me, did Casey forgive Sally?
Before that, قبل اون، tell me, به هم بگو. Did Casey forgive Sally? آیا کیسی سالی رو بخشید؟
After all, Sally helped Rhonda kidnap Jenny.
After all, در آخر، با وجود همه این حرفا، Sally helped Rhonda kidnap Jenny. سالی به راندا کمک کرد که جنی رو بدزده.
So, did Casey forgive her?
So, بنابراین، did Casey forgive her? آیا کیسی اونو بخشید؟
No, she didn't.
No, she didn't. نه، نبخشید.
Please forgive me, Casey.
Please forgive me, Casey. لطفاً منو ببخش، کیسی.
I know I made a mistake.
I know I made a mistake. من میدونم اشتباه کردم.
You call this a mistake.
You call this a mistake. تو به این میگی اشتباه؟
This is not a mistake. It's a crime.
This is not a mistake. این اشتباه نیست. It's a crime. این جرمه.
You should be behind bars.
You should be behind bars. تو باید پشت میله ها باشی.
I agree.
I agree. موافقم.
I will confess all my sins.
I will confess all my sins. من به همه گناهام اعتراف میکنم.
But you're my best friend.
But you're my best friend. ولی تو بهترین دوست منی.
Please, if you can forgive me, I will sleep peacefully.
Please, لطفاً. If you can forgive me, اگه تو بتونی منو ببخشی, I will sleep peacefully. من در آرامش میخوابم.
Never.
Never. هرگز.
I will never forgive you.
I will never forgive you. من هرگز تو رو نمیبخشم.
You could have saved my mom.
You could have saved my mom. تو میتونستی مامانم رو نجات بدی.
We have to sell everything we have.
We have to sell everything we have. ما باید، ما مجبوریم هر چی رو که داریم رو بفروشیم.
Are you happy? I am also poor now.
Are you happy? الان خوشحالی؟ I am also poor now. منم الان فقیرم.
Sally, you are just as guilty as Rhonda and Pam.
Sally, you are just as guilty as Rhonda and Pam. Sally, تو هم درست به اندازه راندا و پم گناهکاری، مقصری.
It was my jealousy.
It was my jealousy. این به خاطر حسادت من بود.
It was my greed.
It was my greed. این طمع من بود. این به خاطر طمع من بود.
You're right and I agree.
You're right and I agree. حق با توه و من موافقم.
I am unforgivable.
I am unforgivable. من غیر قابل بخششم.
She didn't forgive her?
She didn't forgive her. اون نبخشیدش.
No, Casey didn't forgive Sally.
No, Casey didn't forgive Sally. نه, کیسی سالی رو نبخشید.
And I think Casey was right.
And I think Casey was right. و من فکر میکنم حق با کیسی بود.
Sally knew how much Casey loved her mother.
Sally knew how much Casey loved her mother. Sally میدونست کیسی چقدر مادرش رو دوست داشت.
Yet she still helped Rhonda.
Yet she still helped Rhonda. با این وجود اون هنوزم به راندا کمک کرد.
That's true.
That's true. این درسته.
What happened next?
What happened next? بعد چی شد؟
Ronald Benson had already sold his business.
Ronald Benson had already sold his business. Ronald Benson تا همین الانش هم بیزینسش رو فروخته بود.
Now he had to sell his beloved house.
Now he had to sell his beloved house. حالا اون مجبور بود خونه دوست داشتنیش رو بفروشه.
I was there at the time.
I was there at the time. من اون موقع اونجا بودم.
Did you sell your business?
Did you sell your business? آیا تو بیزنستو فروختی؟
Yes, Mr. Jackson from Jackson and Sons Limited bought it today.
Yes, Mr. Jackson from Jackson and Sons Limited bought it today. بله، آقای جکسن از جکسن و سانز لیمیتد امروز خریدنش.
I'm sorry, I can't help you in this situation.
I'm sorry, I can't help you in this situation. متاسفم. من تو این وضعیت نمیتونم کمکت کنم.
Now, you have to sell your house too.
Now, you have to sell your house too. حالا تو باید خونت هم بفروشی.
That's all right.
That's all right. مشکلی نیست.
Nobody can do anything.
Nobody can do anything. هیچ کس نمیتونه کاری بکنه. کاری از دست کسی ساخته نیست.
Besides, I love Jenny more than anything.
Besides, از طرف دیگه I love Jenny more than anything. من جنی رو بیشتر از هر چیزی دوست دارم.
I just want her back.
I just want her back. من فقط میخوام اون برگرده.
Where will you go then?
Where will you go then? اون موقع کجا میرید؟
Where will you live with your wife and daughter?
Where will you live with your wife and daughter? با زن و بچه‌ت کجا زندگی می‌کنی؟
I don't know.
I don't know. نمی‌دونم.
I'll figure it out after I get Jenny back.
I'll figure it out after I get Jenny back. من بعد اینکه جنی رو پس گرفتم به این موضوع فکر می‌کنم. یه راهی برای این موضوع پیدا می‌کنم.
This is Mr. Andrew.
This is Mr. Andrew. این آقای اندروه.
He's here to buy your house.
He's here to buy your house. اون اینجاست که خونتون رو بخره.
Come on, Mr. Andrew.
Come on, Mr. Andrew. یالا آقای اندرو.
I'll show you the house.
I'll show you the house. من خونه رو بهتون نشون میدم.
Yeah, let's go.
Yeah, let's go. آره، بیا بریم.
So did Mr. Andrew like the house?
So did Mr. Andrew like the house? خب، آقای اندرو از خونه خوشش اومد؟
Did he buy it?
Did he buy it? اون خریدش؟
He loved the house.
He loved the house. اون عاشق خونه شد.
But there was a problem.
But there was a problem. ولی یه مشکلی وجود داشت.
What problem?
What problem? چه مشکلی؟
So, did you like it?
So, did you like it? خب، ازش خوشت اومد؟
I love it.
I love it. عاشقشم.
How much are you asking?
How much are you asking? چقدر درخواست میکنید؟ چقدر میخواید؟
$7 million.
$7 million. 7 میلیون دلار.
No less than that.
No less than that. کمتر از این نه.
That's too much.
That's too much. این خیلی زیاده.
I can offer 4 million at most.
I can offer 4 million at most. من حد اکثر میتونم 4 میلیون پیشنهاد کنم.
Then you can leave, Mr. Andrew.
Then you can leave, Mr. Andrew. پس شما میتونید برید آقای اندرو.
We will find another buyer.
We will find another buyer. ما یه خریدار دیگه پیدا میکنیم.
What are you doing?
What are you doing? داری چیکار میکنی؟
Why are you asking so much for this house?
Why are you asking so much for this house? چرا داری برای این خونه درخواست اینقدر زیاد میکنی؟ اینقدر زیاد میخوای؟
You're delaying the process.
You're delaying the process. تو داری پروسه رو به تعویق میندازی.
Boss wants 7 million for this house.
Boss wants 7 million for this house. رئیس برای این خونه 7 میلیون میخواد.
That's final.
That's final. این نهاییه. این حرف آخره.
You go out and find a buyer who will pay 7 million.
You go out and find a buyer who will pay 7 million. تو برو بیرون و یه خریدار پیدا کن که 7 میلیون پرداخت کنه.
So, was he able to sell the house?
So, was he able to sell the house? خب، اون تونست خونه رو بفروشه؟
No, 7 million was too much.
No, 7 million was too much. نه، 7 million خیلی زیاد بود. بیش از حد زیاد بود.
It was hard to find anyone willing to pay that price.
It was hard to find anyone willing to pay that price. پیدا کردن کسی که مایل بود اینقدر هزینه پرداخت کنه سخت بود.
Then what?
Then what? پس چی؟
Then I decided to meet my friend Charles Oswald.
Then I decided to meet my friend Charles Oswald. بعد من تصمیم گرفتم دوستم چارلز آزولد رو ملاقات کنم.
Who was also a wealthy man like Ronald.
Who was also a wealthy man like Ronald. اونم مثل رونالد یه مرد ثروتمند بود.
I offered him the house.
I offered him the house. من خونه رو بهش پیشنهاد کردم.
So did Charles Oswald agree to buy Ron's house?
So did Charles Oswald agree to buy Ron's house? پس چارلز آزولد قبول کرد که خونه ران رو بخره؟
Yes, I asked Charles to buy the house.
Yes, I asked Charles to buy the house. بله، من از چارلز خواستم که این خونه رو بخره.
But I also told him not to tell anyone that I was behind it.
But I also told him not to tell anyone that I was behind it. ولی من همچنین بهش گفتم که به کسی نگه که من پشت این ماجرام.
I'm here to buy the house.
I'm here to buy the house. من اینجام که این خونه رو بخرم.
But we're asking 7 million.
But we're asking 7 million. ولی ما 7 million میخوایم. درخواست 7 million میکنیم.
I'm ready.
I'm ready. من آمادم.
Deal. The house is yours.
Deal. قبوله. The house is yours. خونه مال شماست.
Transfer the money to Diego Garcia's account.
Transfer the money to Diego Garcia's account. پولو انتقال بده به حساب دیگو گارسیا.
I'll give you the details.
I'll give you the details. من جزئیاتو بهت میدم.
I am going with him to finalize the deal.
I am going with him to finalize the deal. من باهاش میرم که معامله رو نهایی کنم.
You start selling your cars and watches.
You start selling your cars and watches. تو شروع کن به فروختن ماشینات و ساعت‌هات.
As you say.
As you say. هر طور تو بگی.
And then?
And then و بعد.
Then Ron sold his cars and expensive watches.
Then Ron sold his car and expensive watches. بعد Ron ماشیناش و ساعت‌های گرون قیمتش رو فروخت.
He was left with nothing.
He was left with nothing. اون هیچی براش باقی نمونده بود.
He must have been devastated.
He must have been devastated. اون حتماً داغون شده.
He was broken, but he still looked calm.
He was broken. اون خورد شد. شکسته شد. But he still looked calm. ولی هنوز آروم به نظر می رسید.
He knew he would get his wife back.
He knew he would get his wife back. اون می دونست که زنشو پس می گیره.
What happened next?
What happened next? بعدش چی شد؟
Well done, Ron.
Well done, Ron. آفرین ران، کارت خوب بود ران.
You really love your wife.
You really love your wife. تو واقعا زنتو دوست داری.
You have sold everything you had.
You have sold everything you had. تو هر چی داشتی و فروختی.
Now give me my wife back.
Now give me my wife back. حالا زنمو پس بده.
Sure. Boss Diego is a man of his word.
Sure. حتما. Boss Diego is a man of his word. رئیس دیگو مردیه که سر حرفش میمونه.
We'll send your wife back.
We'll send your wife back. ما زنتو پس میفرستیم.
No, I'll come with you.
No. I'll come with you. نه، من باهات میام.
How will she come back alone?
How will she come back alone? اون چطور تنها برمیگرده؟
We'll send her safely.
We'll send her safely. ما اونو امن میفرستیم.
Don't worry.
Don't worry. نگران نباش.
No, I'm coming with you.
No, I'm coming with you. نه، من باهات میام.
I have sold everything I had.
I have sold everything I had. من هر چی داشتم و فروختم.
I deserve to come with you.
I deserve to come with you. من سزاوار این هستم که باهات بیام.
You can't come with me.
You can't come with me. تو نمیتونی با من بیای.
If you want, I can take your daughter with me.
If you want, اگه بخوای, I can take your daughter with me. من میتونم دخترتو با خودم ببرم.
How dare you?
How dare you? چطور جرأت میکنی؟
How dare you?
How dare you? چطور جرأت میکنی؟
I'll go with him.
I'll go with him. من باهاش میرم.
Can I come?
Can I come? من میتونم بیام.
All right, you come.
All right, you come. خیلی خوب. تو بیا.
I'll bring her back safely, Ron.
I'll bring her back safely, Ron. من اونو امن برمیگردونم ران من اونو به سلامت برمیگردونم ران
Don't worry
Don't worry نگران نباش
I know how to deal with the mafia
I know how to deal with the mafia من میدونم چطور باید با مافیا سر و کله بزنم چطور باید با مافیا کنار بیام
I don't understand why I can't go.
I don't understand why I can't go. من نمیفهمم که چرا من نمیتونم برم.
Who knows why he doesn't want to take you?
Who knows why he doesn't want to take you? کی میدونه چرا اون نمیخواد شما رو ببره؟
Believe me, I'll bring her back safely.
Believe me. باورم کن. I'll bring her back safely. من اونو امن برمیگردونم. من اونو به سلامت برمیگردونم.
I trust you, Sylvester.
I trust you, Sylvester. من بهت اعتماد دارم. Sylvester.
Good luck, Sylvester.
Good luck, Sylvester. موفق باشی. سیلوستر
Thanks
ممنون
I will bring her back at my office.
I will bring her back at my office. من اونو بر میگردونم به دفترم.
Casey, take your father there and wait for me.
Casey, take your father there and wait for me. Casey, پدرتو ببر اونجا و منتظرم بمون.
All right.
All right. باشه.
So, you went with Hector to bring back Jennifer?
So, you went with Hector to bring back Jennifer? پس تو با هکتر رفتی که جنیفر رو برگردونی؟
Yes.
Yes. بله.
How was boss Diego?
How was boss Diego? رئیس دیگو چطور بود؟
He was dangerous.
He was dangerous. اون خطرناک بود.
Welcome, Mr. Sylvester.
Welcome, Mr. Sylvester. خوش اومدی، آقای سیلوستر.
Where's Jenny?
Where is Jenny? جنی کجاست؟
You're in a hurry, detective.
You're in a hurry, detective. تو عجله داری، کارگاه.
You've gotten all the money.
You've gotten all the money. تو همه پولو گرفتی.
Give her back now.
Give her back now. حالا اونو برگردون. اونو پس بده.
You know, Sylvester.
You know, Sylvester. میدونی, Sylvester.
My dogs were hungry and you came a little late.
My dogs were hungry. سگای من گرسنه بودن. And you came a little late. و تو یکم دیر اومدی.
What do you mean?
What do you mean? منظورت چیه؟
I fed her to my dogs.
I fed her to my dogs. من اونو دادم سگام خوردن. من اونو غذای سگام کردم.
What?
What? چی؟
What?
What? چی؟
He fed her to his dogs?
He fed her to his dogs. اون اونو داد. جنیفر رو داد. سگاش خوردن. اون جنیفر رو غذای سگاش کرد.
No, he was joking.
No, he was joking. نه, اون داشت شوخی میکرد.
I told you he's crazy.
I told you he's crazy. من بهت گفتم اون دیوونه است.
He was just messing with me.
He was just messing with me. اون فقط داشت سر به سر من میذاشت.
So, she was alive?
So, she was alive. بنابراین اون زنده بود. جنیفر زنده بود.
Yes, she was fine.
Yes, she was fine. بله, اون خوب بود.
Sylvester.
Jenny.
How is Casey?
How is Casey? Casey چطوره؟
Is Ron all right?
Is Ron all right? Ron خوبه؟
Yes, they're fine.
Yes, they're fine. بله, اونا خوبن.
They're waiting for you.
They're waiting for you. اونا منتظرتن.
Let's go home.
Let's go home. بیا بریم خونه.
I'm dying to see them.
I'm dying to see them. من برای دیدن اونا دارم میمیرم.
You go sit in the car.
You go sit in the car. تو برو تو ماشین بشین.
I'll be right there.
I'll be right there. منم اونجا خواهم بود. منم یکم دیگه میام اونجا.
Okay. Come soon.
Okay. باشه. Come soon. زود بیا.
I will.
I will. باشه. چشم.
Boss Diego, I want to ask you something.
Boss Diego, رئیس دیگو. I want to ask you something. من میخوام یه چیزی ازت بپرسم.
What is it?
What is it? اون چیه؟